Hey everyone, it's Tammy Remack with Pampered Chef, and it is Tuesday evening, and I am just going to be making the roasted chicken and asparagus recipe tonight. So I thought I'd start you off showing you how I'm searing the chicken. So I'm going to turn this camera around, and you're going to get to see the stainless steel skillet, how it's searing the chicken. So can you guys hear that sound? That is the sound of the hot oil. So what I did is I put the skillet some oil in it, let it sit on medium-high heat for about 3 to 5 minutes, and then I put the chicken in, and it is searing it. So this is a stainless steel nonstick skillet. So it's the best of both worlds. The best of stainless steel and the best of nonstick. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to let my chicken cook for about 2 or 3 more minutes on each side, and then we're going to continue on with the recipe. So stay tuned, and you will see more. All right.